My earpiece? Do you want it? It's nice. It's snug. God damn it. He looks so angry. All he's doing is hacking into the mainframe. Oh, oh. Just hacking into that mainframe. Mwahaha. Alright, who am I talking to?
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
I always point a gun.
Take it easy.
I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
What happened? Want help or not?
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome
for real this time. Alright, so how far are we going now? That's why we teleport, fast travel. Shoot it at unsuspecting people. Oh, did not know that. I'm practically invincible, so it don't matter. I just find one good thing to wear and I take it. Oh, damn it. Well, if there is one, I'll find it. And we go up here. Hey there.
Hey.
Oh, that feels nice.
Disappearing act, huh?
No, no disappearing act. Ow. Do. Can't wait to tear up all these leather outfits. Cogsworth is on his way. He's somewhere. Oh, I fell. Damn it. Oh, got myself dizzy. This opened up. He only broke into many pieces. They can't shoot me if I'm in here. But I do need to get up there, though. But I am going to win this. Because it's written in the code that I will. Oh, who's beneath? Who is...
Just had to play hero, huh? Back it off, man. That won't do. Not at all.
There we go. Up here. Oh, there you are. So he was up here.
A fine day for a dust up.
Yeah, Cogsworth, you go after those guys. Since you haven't even gotten the mask yet.
Where'd the little bitch go?
You could have shown
me the feathers
since I'm in.
Well, they see that Cogsworth has done some work in here. He sawed off some guy's arm. Good job, Cogsworth.
Not this time.
Ironic, I found a hard hat next to the hard hat sign. Poster.
Had a bullet at some point.
Yep. Did he run out of bullets? Because all he did was say things and didn't actually shoot me.
Sure that you meant to leave that rubbish where you found
it. Codsworth, on the other hand, he wouldn't, like, sawed off of his arm.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Thoughts? Your thoughts?
How do you kill a circus clown? Go for the juggler.
that was dumb. I like that joke, though. It's such a dad joke.
Your thoughts?
Only the anxiety of what future adventures await us, Mum. I'm sorry, did I say anxiety? I meant anticipation.
Your thoughts?
I should think I waited 200 years for you to come out of that vault. And you did!
How do you think things are between us?
Couldn't be better, Mum. Taking down the villains of the Commonwealth, helping the less fortunate. Why, it's really been quite the adventure.
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
From my perspective analysis, I'd say jolly well, Mum.
Jolly well.
If anyone is to change the Commonwealth for the better, it's you.
Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
The end of the world is more like a new beginning, eh, Mum?
What do you think about our relationship?
So kind of you to inquire. You must know that I hold you in the highest regard. I do hope you feel the same.
That's all.
All right, then.
And there's a body all the way. Oh, there's two bodies. Oof. That person have a fork. I was doing it really... Oh. Are we missing anyone? I feel like we're missing some people.
What the hell was that?
See? Whoa. Can't subtitle that one. That was somehow a headshot. Codsworth.
Yeah. Been tired yet?
Damn. Bro's got like a shotgun sniper rifle. Did you get him, Codsworth? He may be one of these that are just standing all the way at the top. Flippity floppity, your body is my property. Because you're dead now. Well, someone's still alive.
What's all this then?
Yes, what's all this then?
There we go.
Permanently lasts 10% longer. Cool! Why go down with the ship when you can try to fix it? No, Cutter, there is no, oh well. Still further down. Just doing this so the little enemy thing would pop up. Oh, look, we could take this way.
fuck was that?
Oh, okay.
Shit!
Cosmo.
Well, hello there.
Alright, since we've figured out all these. Okay. Ouch. That way I get back up there. I wanted to see what that roof entrance was. It's a random pipe pistol on the ground? Pipe rifle? Pistol rifle? It was a small gun. Alright, so see if I can get to the roof from here. Okay, that's not it. You follow for it. Don't judge me. I'm just relaxed streaming today. I'm not stealthy? Oh. But I'm trying to be. Actually, I'm trying to find this roof entrance that I saw earlier. Not exactly sure where I found it. Come on, Cotsworth. Help me find it. Oh, there's that body down there I didn't loot. Oh, okay then. Yes, the Iron Man boots. My magical jetpack boots. Okay, so maybe... I don't think it's over there, because it has to be over here. Let's see, there was like a hidden little door that was at the top corner of part of this building, and I just can't find it. I want to figure out what that entrance is. This has literally turned into, where did that entrance go? Codsworth is probably stuck somewhere. Like me, I'm stuck. Ah, there it is.
I'm just vibing over here.
I can feel it. What should I do for my boss? I don't get paid enough.
That.
What? Stop looking at me. I should have probably actually.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? You are
so
dead.
Hey, my first gunfight, rookie.
Poor guy was just minding his own business. Oop. I didn't read that it said Commonwealth. Time to go back in. Unnecessary loading screens are unnecessary.
They have no idea what they're up against, do they?
Yeah. Two of them made it out with us. You want to lay down now? There we go. And that mask, please. Thank you.
Hey.
Something you need, Mom?
Let's go back inside. Close myself in with this guy.
You're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet like that.
Don't start talking quick.
What? And up!
Shit! Alright, not knowing where that one came from. Yeah, these Codsworth doesn't judge me when I'm picking up shit.
Back. I was having fun.
You're having fun? Well, you're about to die, so that's not a good thing.
Time's up.
Nice.
I think I just got shot. Thanks for the ammo.
Covering fire.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, can I get the basket? Yes, I can. Ouch, ouch, ouch. hit a workbench. I love how the body, like, blows up and whatnot, but the armor is still all intact for you to use. Codsworth.
Disappearing, Arthur!
Codsworth, your voice changed. Alright. I will accept any and all firepower. Oh. Oh, God. She attack. What? Oh, God. I don't know what these cooling caps are for, but I think they're just miscellaneous stuff. What is this doing? I couldn't get away from it. How does Codsworth's fire not, like, activate this, but shooting it does? Unrealistic, Bethesda. Just like all the rest of your games. Ow! What the fuck was that? You'll be on vacation without me? How rude. No, they're not coming here.
Bloody finger. Shame.
Judging me. It's a mustache. What a nice mustache.
Extra medium. I'm an extra medium.
You're not, when you're not medium, but you're not large. You're an extra medium.
Isn't that weird how extra small means smaller than small then?
But extra large means the English language is a weird one.
Got it.
An extra medium doesn't mean anything.
You're gonna traumatize too. I don't think I'd be traveling that far. God damn it. Let's take this fire extinguisher, which I'm pretty sure doesn't really work. Let's get this box open.
Yes.
Alright, so let's go this direction. I'm glad there are bottle caps in the cigarette machine. Oh, we can go further down. One. Three more times and the whole top row will be even.
Watching Dirty Dancing.
Pretty much. Be my little baby. Yeah, pretty much that's all I have.
Sweet.
All I think about when the song plays is Dirty Dancing.
This is a good time to fill up the water just now. Pop shots at us, eh? Cowards!
Go for it, Codsworth. What? English may be weird, but it's not Latin where there's like five different ways to say okay. That is true. Did your computer start talking to you? That's the government. That's Big Brother right there. That's your FBI agent. I don't know if it's doing that. I'm not getting that from my end. But it most likely is. I'm not even going to lie to you. That it's buffering. Ah, his body moved. Well, he doesn't have a crotch anymore. So, most likely for the spotlight. Oh.
Violation.
I know my friend works in construction. I worked with the construction guys. Ain't no one in construction look like that. Nah, damn it. I ran too far. Oh, okay, that's what you meant. Never mind. What the fuck did I just... Oh, it's radiation day. Let's go back. There's a radiation storm happening outside. I should find something new to wear. Yes, Codsworth, that's why we're back in here. So we'll go this way now. Or did I just say Commonwealth? Oh. God damn it.
Huh. Hearing shit.
Where the...
Oof. He literally fell into my bullet. Hear it, but I'm not gonna look at it. Come on, Codsworth. Yeah, spatula. He was attacking with a spatula. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Sorry, I'd find that funny. Right. So I think we're good here. Yeah, because I can't grab these things. Bag of fertilizer. Jiggle. Yeah, I think anyone I find that actually starts doing that, I'm just gonna fucking shoot them till they explode. You know, just in case. I was like, if I could grab these things, then that's some hypocritical shit, because I couldn't grab the other ones. Alright, so I need to go up. Thank you. Codsworth, don't block me in. Damn it, Codsworth. These doors are opening up in front of me. Give me a broom. Actually, that's what I need to do. Hold up, wait a minute. Let me put some preaching in it. Go even further up. Yes, it's almost Halloween time. Time to grab the plastic pumpkin. Ba 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 da ba. So we gotta go even further up. Shit on you. Go for it, Codsworth. Go crazy out there. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to do it while I was out there. Touché! Explosions all around. Bro, someone's throwing like oh, there you are, I see you. Ah, there's the body. That was odd. I didn't find one single freaking workbench. Where are the enemies? Just shoot off just to get their attention. And I ran past all of this.
Grip on yourself.
What was that?
Come on, get.
Scared. Just like a little bitch.
Someone's on this level. And you pacify him and still shoot him in the head. That's how I do.
I got all day.
You got all day, but I don't. So, why don't you come over here and find me?
Where'd that little bitch go? Dumbass coward!
Ew, vanilla coke is gross. Get out of here.
Shook up over nothing.
You shook up over everything, good sir.
Girl, you picked the wrong fight.
Bro, you fighting me, you picked the wrong fight.
Rubbish.
Easy now. Hands up.
Thank you. Still raiders. Oh, I'm in the actual front now. Okay. Hate those fucking monkeys. Thank you. Gotta collect all this shit, cause I ran out of shit. Oh, nope, wrong thing. Nope. Junk. Maybe it was iron that I needed. Oh, I'm completely out of iron. Is it iron? I'm just so lost